Fantastic. Felix, let's go to Jason here. And if you could ask Jason Rosario, you know, it's one thing to be hungry when you're looking to become a champion and no one knows who you are. It's another thing once you become a champion, you get some money, and sometimes guys get complacent. Are you still hungry going into this fight with Jermell Charlo?
Jason, hay una gran diferencia cuando tú tienes hambre y quieres que la gente te conozca y está buscando un título mundial. Brian pregunta que si todavía hay esa hambre, siendo ya campeón, ya teniendo a donde la gente te conoce, ¿sigue con esa misma hambre Jason Rosario?
Creo que realmente ahora hay más hambre de al principio. Jermell Charlo me ha motivado y ha creado en mí ese gran deseo de trabajar y de tirar para adelante, como decimos los dominicanos, porque sé el gran compromiso que tengo, sé que tengo una pelea dura, tengo la más dura de mi carrera, pero realmente será como le digo y vuelvo y repito, una gran guerra.
Yeah, I wanted to add, Brian, that I'm more hungry than when I acquired the title. I am definitely more motivated. The desire inside, the fire is burning inside of me to win this fight against, as we know, a great fighter in Charlo. So like the Dominican people say, we got to keep moving forward. And that's what I plan to do in this fight. And he also added in the last statement that he thanks God and prays to God for the opportunity to fight all these great fighters that he's fighting now.